Yesterday was here, today was gone. I'm trying to find a verb to suppress my noun, peeling off the scab from the time I fell down. I need to be proactive, cause I melt down when I become a reactor. Wanna keep myself straight while using a protractor, I guess that's a factor. Cause everybody of course got some things to work out, but muscle memory means you gotta change to grow. I got a pot to piss in with a bullet and a window, so when I throw open face to splashback while I write this sustainable flashback, 100,000 colors and frames right before the heart attack. And it's hard not to be political while my pops loses his house on his economic collapse after 30 years of steady payment. That type of shit makes me remember the slave ship and slavehood, burning crosses in lonely woods. A news remembers the bird skin and the ground talks to God when it receives new blood. Jolly footsteps through some crimson mud. So I'm pissed, let me relieve myself. I can't even believe myself. How far I come, I can't help but look back. How my mom used to pick me up in a wrap blanket and take me to the car. Many things I didn't have, but I never lacked the love, and I appreciate it even when I failed to state it.
Things I remember.
I remember when she wanted a hug, she don't want it no more, cause she falling out of love. We could've tried to make it fit like the glove of OJ. I'm okay, I'll forget you like I Corte. That's some sunshine on my spotless mind. Keep that behind, it's no longer mine. Rewind, me and Star were ahead of our time. Great school to work life, homeboys with real chemistry. We don't have to make songs no more, and you'll still be my nigga, that's from now to infinity. In college I didn't have enough money to eat and buy supplies, but I figured out how to squeak by. Wondering where rent was coming from and moving to the slum. Decatur beverage at my uncle's crib, sleeping on the couch trying to stay positive, but the roaches got me glib. But thanks to my family I had a place to stay. No matter what I say, that's some shit I can't repay. So now I live my western civ from what I derive. I've arrived, I survive. High five over high time, what hell of a ride. Intensity, adversity lurks in me surgically. Certainly the reason for the season is so I strive. Iron body boy, keep your head up and never let up. I couldn't give a care what they may say. My history provokes me to stay. If for just one more day, that's when I talked to Just on the phone and he told a nigga to pray.
Salutations to the nation, assalamu alaikum, drop another classic, the awakening. To all my gully friends, time to heighten up the heights, to raise up the bar again. See through the wall of illusion, to mystify the eyes and his eyes. Real life, what's on your mind? Be my prana to make a sunrise. Expansion, we not enlisting. Burn down the banks of freedom prison. Just will keep it 1 trillion. It takes a nation to replicate the sound, but only one to speak the truth to make them chipmunk rappers evaporate like the morning dew. The lion is a predatory animal who broke out from the zoo, hunting the streets looking for humans. Take them to the lion's den and stuff them in various positions for amusement, so you can see how the others shoot fish when it's 7 sizes too small. We spitting effortless collages, a fully orchestrated hood arias. 50-piece string sections with 21 gun salute barrages. So when you see the general come through, stand at attention. Ladies and gentlemen, we about to bring the reflection of the culture back at the best of times. It's the 2012 Spring Summer Armageddon Collection, meaning we going all out, dressed to the nines. Women in a suede sling backs and plunging necklines, with Prada high tops and tuxedo jackets, laughing at your skinny jeans and your fluorescent color palette. That hot top fade is not hot, just a rock, a head full of bobos. You don't see me up at no barber shop, and I remember what I had, even if it wasn't a lot.